For our world premiere of Dona Nobis Pacem, I asked Robert Seeley to combine two Latin texts, the end of the typical Mass, the Mass of the Ordinary, Dona Nobis Pacem, God grant us peace. But you know, if we're going to ask for peace, I think we need to make peace. And so the last part of this is a more obscure fragment of the what's called the proper of the Mass, and that is Ite in Pace. Go in peace. So let us ask for peace and go in peace.